Sa red carpet premiere showing ng Quezon's game, pinuri ni Philippine Ambassador to UAE Hazelyn Quintana ang mahusay na pagkwento ng isa sa makabuluhang pelikula ngayon. Kasaysayang hindi malilimutan ng buong pusong tanggapin ng dating Pangulong Manuel Quezon ang mga Jewish refugee mula Germany. Lubos ang pasasalamat naman ng spiritual leader ng Jewish community sa Dubai na si Rabbi Levi Jukman sa mga Filipino.
Pelikula na ito ay kapo. Pwede natin masabi na will make many Filipinos proud. This is something that a lot of Filipinos don't know about. So it will be quite a revelation that we didn't know that we had some part in saving Holocaust victims through the policy.
This movie is not to learn about what happened some 80 years ago, but the question that we ask is what will happen tomorrow? What could we do to make a change and to make a better tomorrow?
I think the most Filipino trait that has been very evident in the movie or in the film, if I would say the right terminology, it would be pakikipagkapuntal. Kasi po sa akin alam mo yung mga kabayan natin, mas lalo silang mag hand to hand to each other, always supporting each other, and it's something that has been built within the characters of a Filipino. So it's great to see that in the films, and it's great to see how proud we are for Filipinos, and napaka-astig naman talaga itong movie, and hopefully that you guys are gonna watch it and enjoy it as well.
Ito ang unang pelikulang Pilipino na ipinalabas sa UAE simula ng COVID-19 lockdown noong Marso.
Naiyak talaga ako kasi yung part na nakita ko yung heart ni Manuel Quezon na parang no matter what, he really wants to help out. Yung resiliency na meron siya na parang kahit mag-isa ako, kahit na wala akong kaalyado, alam mo yun, just ayun, naiyak na naman ako.
Sana magustuhan niyo itong film na ito sa November 12. Parang meron niyo kasi grabe, ang ganda, pati ako naiyak ako dahil sa paano naging nangyari sa dati.
Kabilang sa mga foreign dignitaries na nanood ay sina His Excellency Sheikh Maktoum bin Houthi Al Maktoum, His Excellency Sheikh Hamad bin Mishren, Senior Vice President of Dubai Tourism, Rabbi Levi Jukman, Filipino Emirati vlogger Fahed, at ilang mga miyembro ng Jewish community sa Dubai. Ang produksyong ito ng ABS-CBN at Star Cinema ay mapapanood sa ilang sinihan sa UAE simula nitong November 12. Kasama si Milani Regalado, Randy Lamsen, TFC News, Dubai.